Hi everyone, this is Ashwin. In this tutorial, we are going to see how to install Python IDLE. Go to your browser and type python.org. This is the homepage of the Python. Go to the downloads section. As you can see, the latest version of the Python, it is 3.7.3. You can also download some other versions of Python. Just scroll down the window. There is Python 2.7. There will be slight changes between Python 2.7 to 3.7, and the performance is also better in 3.7. So download Python 3.7. I already downloaded the file, so I am cancelling it now. Go to the downloads folder, open the setup file. As you can see, I already installed that setup, so I am clicking it modify. If you are installing for the first time, there will be some option here like add Python 3.7 to path. Select that option and click on next. And select this checkbox also, install for all users, and click on install. I already installed that setup file, so I am cancelling it now. After completion of the installation, select start. Type IDLE and click the IDLE. It will open the Python interpreter. In this interpreter, you can execute the single line commands like print hello world, press enter, it will show us the result. You can also execute some expressions like 2 plus 3 equal to 5 or 4 into 5 equal to 20. If you want to execute some block of code, means select file and create a new file and execute the following code. Now I'm going to write code to display hello world 10 times for I in range and print hello world, and select file, click on save. So I'll be naming the file temp, click on the save button. After saving the file, click on the run tab and select run module, and it will execute the Python code and it displays hello world for 10 times. That's it guys. You can use this IDLE or you can use Jupyter Notebook for the rest of the tutorials. If you have any queries, please leave a comment below. See you in the next video.